MangoHUD is an FPS display on steroids, while maybe not as versatile and thorough as the gallium overlay from the Mesa project, it is much nicer to look at. It's working with OpenGL and Vulkan applications in either full screen or windowed mode. Here you see MangoHUD used in a full screen application. It looks text only and is really text only, but this is KMSCon, and KMSCon is a full screen OpenGL ES application. That's why you can use MangoHUD to display some rendering statistics. Seeing this here and filming this off the laptop screen reminds me in a very annoying way of the fact that I still need to get around writing the OpenGL ES screen capture GStreamer plugin that I've been shoving to the side for too long now.